Well, Thanksgiving just 2 weeks away from holiday feast with mac and cheese and dressing with your family to traveling, the pandemic may put a dent in your plans. Hope Ford explains the latest expert recommendations.
Don't rely too much on airport coronavirus screenings. They can give you a false sense of security.
NBC News senior medical correspondent Dr. John Torres points to a new report from the CDC showing temperatures and symptom-based screenings in airports aren't very effective at catching people who may have COVID-19.
Researchers found on average only one case out of 85,000 travelers.
AAA reports 50 million Americans still plan to travel for the holiday.
Not having family around in the holidays isn't really the holidays.
If you do plan to spend time with immediate family, medical experts say right now, 14 to 10 days out from Thanksgiving is the time to start a quarantine. If you can't, limit your interactions with other people as much as possible. But with all the precautions the CDC is recommending, will it be enough to get people to change their plans?
Everybody has their own families in other locations, so they're wanting to stay where they belong and us as well. So we'll just pretty much do our immediate family here.
Occasionally we'll go to Virginia, but most of those are elderly people, so no, we're not traveling this year. Our immediate family is close by, so they are, you know, within a couple miles away. We're again hoping to have no rain that day. We can have an outdoor gathering.
That is news you can use. Thank you to Hope Ford for that report.